July 15, 1925, in front of the Saline Glacier. For two afternoons, we've been moving downwards towards the lower glacier tongue, making the approach to the glacier dangerous,